everybody, this is me trying for the first time Beam Dev Pro on my Xbox One. So I'm sorry I'm late. I was supposed to do this live stream at 10:30 Eastern Time or PR Eastern Time, but I got a little problem with the Xbox Store and the gift card wasn't registering and those stuff, and I was really getting frustrated. But I contacted the Microsoft technicians, and Ryan, the technician on Microsoft, helped me to fix it. So I'm really happy. Thank you, Ryan, for helping me fixing this. Oh my god. But yeah, I'm sorry guys, I'm late. I know nobody's watching me, I'm watching myself. But yeah, this is a test to check out if Beam does work good on the Xbox. And yeah, I just want to check it out. And yeah, I don't know.
Going up.
Is there a way forward?
Well, there's a way, but I don't see us going forward without facing off with the demons.
But now Noctis facing them alone. There must be some way we can help him.
Perhaps I could be of service.
What are you doing here?
Why, I come bearing gifts.
The hell?
See? Gifts. Now, I believe a thank you is in order.
For what? Another one of your stupid tricks?
Here I am, helping for a change, but I can see I'm not wanted.
Oh god.
I'm loath to trust him.
Same. But at this point, we need all the help we can get.
Okay.
I ought to have been more cautious. If anything were to happen to Noctae.
Can't move forward if you're always looking backward. Quit thinking about what you could have done then, and start thinking about what you can do now.
You're right. What's done is done.
Sorry. Land strike boosts valor and perform gravity stuff on enemy.
So if we can conjure our weapons again, does that mean Noct can too?
I have a feeling the Chancellor isn't so generous.
How come?
He may have feigned friendship, but he's proven a foe before.
Oh my god, and they're so far behind from me.
Sectors. All civilians must relocate to their designated refuge stations immediately. Failure to evacuate will result in incarceration or other appropriate disciplinary procedures. This emergency broadcast will repeat until the situation has been resolved. The Imperial Security Bureau thanks you for your cooperation.
You think that situation is us? Or something else?
The latter, I presume. Whatever it is must be a matter of considerable scale to warrant such a warning.
Okay.
Keep your ears open. These broadcasts might help us understand what's going on outside.
Remember that harder. Is the potion the same? Nope. Where are the potions? Oh. Okay. Got it. Now. Okay.
It's dead silent.
More like undead silent. Places crawling with demons.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Oh, this is the part when Noctis went alone to look for Pronto. This is us looking for Noctis.
Keep going a little closer.
Okay.
Yes, that's a good boy.
I don't like you.
Hold up. What is it? Found some kind of secret passage.
Led here by our guide.
Long as it's a step in the right direction, I'll take it.
Where are we now?
Wherever it is, it's a mess. Watch your step.
For items. There was something there? What is that sound? My god, I don't like this. Something creepy behind me. Item here. Whatever. We get the experience. Oh. Oh, Gladius, one of my favorite characters, is one of them. The one that I like the most is Pronto.
Hey, Iggy.
Really emotional.
Think we might have found the control room. Got lots of...
I know Cyber favorite characters.
And stuff.
Which may help us monitor the rest of the keep. Does anything look operable?
I'm more of a low-tech kind of guy, but I'll see what I can do. What have we here? Huh. Looks like they wiped everything.
All of it?
Yep.
I wonder what
this story's
gonna be. I think
it's
gonna tell us
to erase.
Why he got blind.
Almost like they wanted us to see it.
I really don't know why he got blind. I know he sacrificed himself and he
Whatever's
got blind.
On that tape might help us locate
really
Noct and Pronto.
Looking for Pronto.
What of the Hydrian's power? What of my precious ring?
By the hand of the Oracle, they are their rightful owner. And someday soon he shall use them to purge our star of its scourge.
But the crystal is mine. I am the one true king.
Nay. It is Noctis and none other.
You be friendly? Why you fight against me?
Certainly not a puppet of the darkness and the demons it has born.
You are the puppet, and you must die.
He sacrificed himself for Noctis? Oh god. I was thinking he was a bad guy. He wasn't.
At last you have arrived, Noctis. The gods have shown you their favor. As blood of the Oracle, I present you your father's glaive. Now go forth, my king. Shine your light unto the world.
What? I don't remember this part.
Spare me your sycophancy. I've indulged your false heroism for far too long.
You tried to save the world in my stead, but it wasn't enough.
Oh my god, yeah.
Me,
I don't
not
remember
you.
Noctis doing that. Oh my god.
Aw. Rejection hurts, doesn't it?
Was that Noct?
No.
No. Just that scumbag Chancellor posing as him.
It sounded like Ravus tried to return his majesty's sword.
Yeah, guess he finally got over his grudge. Even called Noct his king. Let's move. If that's what he did to Ravus, there's no telling what he'll do to Noct. Looks like Arden bought himself some time.
Then we've none to waste. We need to find Noct before he does.
Come in.
Looks like some sort of cargo bay.
Then there's a high probability the crystal passed through here at some point in time. Is there a lift nearby they could have used to transport it?
Not over here. Something up ahead. No.
Yeah.
that. Giving me a hard time when I was small. With Gladio, this is more easier. So... yeah, Nox, you don't know how to fight. Can I take him? I might try.
Right here. Roger.
We ought to be close to the core of the keep by now.
And that's probably where they're keeping the crystal.
And most likely where Nocta's headed as we speak.
Was like behind the monster. Oh shit. Let me heal Gladio real fast.
There it is.
What is it?
The crystal. Right here on the screen.
Then we're close. Do you see any sort of control panel?
Oh man, Ennis, I wish you could see. They're the smarter one.
If it's anything like the Citadel, there should be a barrier barring access.
Well, then we unbar it. You just tell me what to do.
Right.
Okay, we're running.
Escape the hand of justice.
Oh my god, why are you talking to me? You're creepy.
The crystal is mine. Never shall
oh
I lose
god.
My
Don't
grip.
Read like that.
The crystal, the light, the power, all of it mine.
Oh god. That's Diablo. No. It looks like the other is summoning.
I can't hear it anymore. Is it dead?
No, I don't think so.
Not yet. It just disappeared. You never seen one that talked like that before.
No one so fixated on the crystal.
I thought Aeneas and the demons were afraid.
Maybe like crystal to a flame. Or it may be one of the Empire's alternative facts.
Whichever it is, that monster is still on the loose.
We need to find it before it finds Nocta Corda.
The light fading from your friend's eyes.
Hang in there, Noct.
Keep going a little closer. What breathing.
Why don't you come and see for yourself?
Can I rest? Seems like no.
This is a status report from the Imperial Defense Force. The demon outbreak stemming from several research facilities has been suppressed in most areas. Magitek infantry units have been deployed to remaining sectors. The situation is under control. For your safety, a temporary curfew is imposed on all city areas. Your cooperation is required to ensure the security of yourself and other civilians.
Well, they've got their hands full. Bet they never thought their little pets would bust out of their cages.
I doubt even the demons could simply escape from such a secure facility. It's more likely their master set them free.
That son of a bitch, you...
Wait! Can't you hear that?
What?
Hear what?
Nock's voice. I heard it. Clear as day. This way, follow me!
Hey! Wait up!
Agnes... Yeah, I appreciate it. I already purchased. Oh, it's a new opening. Cool. Look at Gladio, like Gladio, you look sharp. And normal. So far, so good. And guys, I'm sorry, I'm so late. But yeah, this is a test to check out the Xbox function well with Beam.pro. But yeah, I was having problems with purchasing and stuff because PR is not registered on the Xbox. So if you try to register Puerto Rico to buy stuff, you cannot buy stuff. So I need to get an address from United States. So I put my nephew's address and, well, Ryan, the technician of Microsoft, put the address and fix it. So I'm sorry, guys, but it took me a really long time to know what was wrong because I was trying to purchase this episode because, man, I want to be with Gladio. And my I'm going to shut up because I want to hear this.
My pleasure. Did you enjoy your time with the Marshal?
Mm-hmm.
What's that thing on your face?
This?
Yeah, X marks the spot.
That's just a scratch. The other guy got off a lot worse.
Worse than looking like some kind of thug?
Speaking of which, who was this other guy?
They call him the Blade Master.
Gilgamesh. It's Gilgamesh. I know it's Gilgamesh. But yeah, Gilgamesh is part fundamentally the final part. Because if you don't know, guys, Gilgamesh was the antagonist in Final Fantasy V? Yeah, the bark one. So, he's really important. No, he was funny in Final Fantasy IV.
Gladio?
Yeah, who do you think it is?
Catch you at a bad time.
Are you here yet?
Yeah, I'm at the crow's nest.
Good. Thanks for agreeing to meet with me.
Sure.
So, are you ready to move out?
Of course. What about you? Are you mentally prepared?
Of course. I'll be right over.
About time.
I like this music.
Will it be?
Just the water's fine. Thanks.
Really, water.
Allow me to ask you once more. Are you sure you're ready to take on the Blade Master?
I went up against the High Commander and got my ass handed to me. I didn't stand a chance. And I never will unless I get more power.
Then answer my question. Are you ready or not?
You think I would have called you here if I weren't?
So you're ready to face death. Gilgamesh awaits challengers in the deepest recesses of those ruins. It's been 30 years since we uncovered the caves. Mm-hmm. We've sent countless expeditions, but all of our efforts have afforded us no rewards. and no survivors.
Except for you. You undertook the trial, and you made it back alive. Barely. Let's move.
Okay. If I can feel Gilgamesh, I'm happy.
Did you tell your friends why you were taking off?
No.
Just said it was business. Didn't want them getting all worried about me. Or knowing your pride took a beating. All right, I've got this. No turning back now.
Yeah, you got this. You reappear in the factory when we were in the the energy plant. We were in the energy plant.
They're alive. Not for long.
Following our leader of death, as in life. Not what our souls remain, clinging to the vestiges of our past.
Why?
The test is determined to become the king's shield. Prepared to inherit the power they pursue.
The Great Master's men have sworn their loyalty both before and beyond the grave, scaring off the unworthy. Then they better prepare for disappointment. Here, easy.
Okay. Moving on. This is weird. Oh, hell no.
Pathetic.
Really, are you saying pathetic? Because I don't think pathetic.
Well, don't mind if I do.
Okay, got it. You got a scarf now. I don't know if he got that scarf from the beginning. Is that you, Gilgamesh?
You
don't look like yourself.
Worthy of my mantle. I do. I am here to undertake the trial of Gilgamesh.
Normally he got like red polka dots clothes, but the face looks the same.
Power. And you're gonna give it to me.
Dude, you're cocky.
Is that so? Ready or not.
Oh god, no. Why you get cocky, Gladio? But I'm gonna die a couple of your souls. Oh my god, I cannot heal?
Bruce.
force alone does little to impress. Only he who possesses both muscle and metal of equal caliber deserves the honor of fighting beside the chosen king as his sworn shield.
You saying I don't?
A great evil threatens the people of your world. It is but the King of Kings and his shield who can safeguard their lives. All those unworthy or unwilling to rise to the task meet their end here, by my blade.
I ain't meeting mine anytime soon. This trial hasn't even begun.
If you do not fear death, then go forth with reckless abandon and prove your worth.
I'm Gladio, the strongest in the group.
You are ready for this.
In that case...
Can I heal? No, I cannot heal. Why can I heal? Okay, I can heal.
The trials begin.
So the Blade Master. He's a master of blades.
What? Are you expecting something profound?
Time to take a load off.
Yes. Really, Gladio? Eating cup of noodles. Eating ramen, dude. Eating ramen. Oh my god. Yes, safe. Out here.
The Blade Master isn't here to train you, he's here to test you. He won't go easy on you just because you joined the Crown's Guard.
So, no mercy for newbies like me. So what, the weak aren't worthy of serving his shield?
In his eyes, the weak aren't worthy of living. All of them are fools, punished for aspiring beyond their station. I was a fool back then, too. And I was punished.
But you weren't killed. Maybe you weren't worthy of serving a shield. But he must have seen you as worthy of living.
Maybe he did. Maybe he didn't. Whenever you're ready. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Done and done.
Done and done. We got a fighting song. You healthy for everything.
Your skill is impressive. You may have the strength to defeat the darkness, but do you have the spirit to survive these trials? Okay.
I'm Gladius, the strongest. Yeah! Hard and fast!
What's this? A trial chamber. The handholding stops here. Good luck.
You're gonna leave me alone, aren't you?
Prepare yourself, young warrior, for the trials that await.
Oh, God.
Prove your might, and our power shall be yours.
Oh, God.
With you now, young warrior.
Really?
Stand tall, for the shield of the king must kneel in subjugation before no man.
Thanks for the advice, and for the pick-me-up.
Well, you made it out alive. Your first trial may have ended, but many more...
I need rest. With a cup of noodle. Yes.
My father never undertook the trial of Gilgamesh, did he?
No. You want to know why?
Why?
I do. I mean, it can't be because he was scared, right?
Not of the trial. He was scared of failing as leader of the Crown's Guard and as shield of the king. He couldn't leave His Majesty alone, weakened by the wall as he was. After all, what good is a shield with no one to protect? What about you? Worried about leaving your majesty alone?
A little. But I'm gonna do what's right for me, like my father did what was right for him.
Okay. So let's go.
How long has it been since you undertook the trial? 30 years or so?
Give or take. I was a lot younger than you are, and far less experienced. It's a wonder I even made it out alive.
This place looked familiar to you?
Vaguely. The younger me had little mind for taking in the sights.
Is that a Waven? Yes. The music! I wanted the music. Badass music. I'm not gonna jump. That's so sad. Where?
Okay. Hard and fast.
Pathetic.
Pathetic, and you cannot handle it.
Too slow.
Die!
Another trial chamber.
And another chance for the warriors to impart their wisdom. It won't come easy, though. You'll have to...
That was hard. Oh, but that was hard. Didn't like that one.
Venture forth, young warrior, bearing our hopes and dreams.
Look ahead, for the shield of the king must safeguard our future.
Well, it's a good use.
Thousands set foot on these grounds, all of them fools, unprepared for the dangers lurking within. They all meet with the same fate, as will you.
I don't think so.
Think what you may, but I know otherwise. The Lucis you call home is nothing like the Lucis I once served. Your age has forgotten the horrors of war, coddled by the king, and drunk off the complacency of peace. No shield worthy of defending the true king could be born from such depravity.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Look on the bright side. Everyone loves an underdog.
Really? Oh.
Will you stand tall, even when your flesh fails you, or will you fall to your knees?
Pathetic.
I don't like charging these columns, but they're real. Make me real. I feel like I'm lagging. I don't know why. Can I camp here? Yes, I'm gonna stay.
Never thought I'd make my way back to the Tempering Grounds.
You said it's been 30 years. Were you as immortal then as you are now?
If you want to know, I'll talk.
Okay. The Blade Master. What was he like?
I don't remember much, except for those eyes.
What
it pierced my heart and peered right into my soul. It was like she knew my every move even before I did. Try as you may, there's no fooling those eyes.
We'll see about that.
Okay guys, I think I'm gonna leave it right here. I hope this does work out, and again, I'm sorry to being late. I have a technical problem with the Xbox, but yeah, now it's fixed, so we can enjoy more episode Gladio. Okay guys, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and this was kinda for being that pro on the Xbox. See you guys, see ya!